Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to design a simple water bottle in SolidWorks with the help of surface tool. Here this is not simple bottle, it's there are multiple works with surfacing tool with cap. I hope you like it. So let's see how to do in SolidWorks. So now here let's start to create our bottle, plastic, a simple water bottle. We will make in either plastic or glass material. We will see at the end, but now let's start to create the body. Choose your front plane, a sketch. Now here select the line. Start from origin point. Exit, center line, and draw a exit. Now choose your spline and start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exit, choose the line and connect. Let's start to connect this stop point also, so that we will define it properly. This three, we 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's fine. That's that much point is enough. Make sure all the lines are horizontal. Start with top one, 21.5 millimeter, 22.5 millimeter, 4 millimeter, and this distance from here to this point 24.5 millimeter. Let's define this length 42 millimeter, 37 millimeter. The bottom one 42 millimeter. The last one 37.5 millimeter. This one keeps 5 millimeter. Now let's define the distance from here to end, 35 millimeter. Okay, let's from here to this point 116 millimeter. From here to this point 78 millimeter. Now let's choose from bottom to mid, this one 115 millimeter. Now you can see the geometry of bottle is fully defined. I hope you note down all the dimensions. This is the bottom dimensions. I hope you take all the dimensions properly and connect the center point from top to bottom. Exit. Now choose here exit revolve boss base. Select this vertical line as the axis of revolution. You can keep 360 degree. Okay, that's it. Fill it. Keep diameter 7 millimeter. Select this bottom face. Okay, now again choose front plane, a sketch, take the normal position, comes down, and here we want to cut a groove. So let's start with line. Choose here midpoint. if you'll take here, you will see a midpoint up, down. Go back the origin point and it will automatically convert into curve. Select this bottom line and this line. Exit. Let's define these lines. 21.5 millimeter and bottom one 23.5 millimeter, and the length or height you can say 4 millimeter. Exit, go to feature and select here revolve cut. Select this vertical line as the axis of revolution. You can see the preview here. Keep 360 degree. Okay, now see, we cut it a simple beautiful fillet. 0.5, select this inside line. Okay, that's it. Now we want to create some standard, some designer shape, because we want to create a designer model, so we need to create some shape here. So I'll show you. Front plane, a sketch. Let me draw. Better to draw from bottom line. Exit. Choose your line. Select the line, make relation horizontal. Now select the center line and hold shift key and select both the end points and make relation symmetric. Let's define. Now here we need to define the length 30 millimeter and the distance from bottom line 116 millimeter. Now exit. Now we want to fix this curve into this outer surface. So do one thing, just go to curves, choose project curve. Now here see, the sketch is already selected. Just select here face. So I'll choose the bottle face. You can see the preview here, this curve inside on the surface of bottle. Okay, see. Now here we want to create some geometry, so first we need to create a plane. So how we will create the plane? Select plane, select this curve, select OK. Now see here, if a plane curve is created, so let's create a geometry here. Select a sketch, hidden line visible. Now here we will create is our simple geometry. Mirror, we want to mirror this line against. Make sure this line is vertical. Let's define the gap. Eighty-five millimeter. Now choose here center point arc. Select the center point and draw a arc connect with this from here to this line. Exit. Define the radius. Keep 37.03 millimeter. It should be little bigger than this upper line so that it will be look better visibility. That's why we kept 37.03 millimeter. You can keep 37 also, it's up to you, not the big deal. Now let's try here 3-point arc. Select this point to this, create an arc. Okay, now select this arc and make relation tangent. Choose mirror this arc and mirror against vertical line. Okay, select dimension and define this gap 12 millimeter. Now see the geometry is fully defined. Geometry is fully defined, so no need exit. Check 3D sketch. Now any one point we need to create, we want to use this one for swept boss base command. So here we need to create a profile. So how we will do? First we need to create a plane. So let's choose here plane, select this curve and select this endpoint. Now see a perpendicular plane, you can see it here. Exit. Now select this plane number 2 sketch, choose here center rectangle, draw a rectangle. Now here we need to check the 8 millimeter and let's check the height 6 millimeter. Exit. Now you can see profile and path both are there. So go to feature, sweep to boss base. First I'll choose profile, then path. See, everything keep as it is, nothing need to change anything. Select OK. Now hide this plane. Hide plane 2 also. See, now because this is what our extra things we are going to add to the bottle. Choose fillet. Here at the end choose round full fillet. Now fillet 1, select these 3 faces of fillet 1. Fillet 2, 1, 2, 3 faces. Now fillet 3, just roll it, select all the bottom faces. Select here OK. Now look, this is the round edge. It gives a beautiful look to our bottle. Now again choose the front plane, a sketch, normal. We will repeat the same thing because here the curve is uneven, so we can't just mirror this part, so we need to create separately. So again choose the line, make sure it's horizontal, select the center line and both the end points symmetric. Let's define the dimension 25 millimeter. Now this distance and from first plane or first curve 25 millimeter. Exit. Simply go to feature, curves, project curve. First select this sketch what we created and select this face. Now you can see the preview here. Okay, now create plane. Select this curve. See a parallel plane is going to create. Okay. Select this plane, sketch, normal. Here choose this view. It looks better. Again draw the same thing but little different in dimensions. Make sure it's vertical. Okay, it's vertical, mirror entities, mirror against center line. Okay, center point arc, create from here to here, exit. Now again choose 3-point arc. Mirror this against this line. Okay, now let's create some relation. Tangent. Define radius, our distance. Let's now here let's check this gap first, 10 millimeter, and this radius 37.84 millimeter. This is what we want to keep little bigger, that's why we keep 84. You can take 87 or 85 also. Keep this radius 5 millimeter. Now see, the geometry is fully defined. I hope you note down these steps very carefully. If you miss anything, maybe it makes difficult for you. So just so this is your simple geometry we created with this plane. Exit. Now do one thing, hide this plane. Now here we need to create one more plane. So first select plane, select this arc, then this end point. Now at the end point you will see a perpendicular plane is going to create. Select OK. Now select this plane number 4, sketch, center rectangle, and draw here a rectangle. Okay, let's define width 8 millimeter, height 5 millimeter. Exit. Choose sweep to boss base. See, the profile rectangle is selected. Just select the path. So this is the our path. See. Okay. Fillet. Choose full round fillet. 1, 2, 3. Fillet 2. 1, 2, 3. Third one. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Now looks a beautiful shape we created here. Let's hide this all plane and hide those curves also. Curve 1, curve 2, curve 1. Now see, this looks a appealing feature to the bottle. Now here we will create the third one. So we will do the same thing, front plane, sketch, choose your line, draw a horizontal line, center line, make sure this line is horizontal, select both the end points and center line, make relation symmetric. Let's define. Millimeter. Now this one, curve 1, show a smart dimension. Dimension from curve 1, distance actually 25 millimeter. Now exit, go to feature, curves, choose project curve. The curve is selected, just select the face. Now you can see the preview here. Okay. choose plane, select this curve. Okay, now this plane is created. Now here we will create our geometry. Select this plane, sketch, take the normal position, hidden line visible, and here let's draw our geometry. Let expand up to end. Mirror this again, this line. Okay, let's define the gap. Ten millimeter. Now choose your center point arc. This is the center point. This is the line from here to this line. Exit. Choose 3-point arc. 1, 2. Three. Mirror. Select the arc and mirror against vertical center line. Okay. Select both the curves and make tangent relation. Look at here, smart dimension. Define the radius, 39.33 millimeter. This is we took randomly, not any, because it fits, it suits our geometry. Radius 5 millimeter. Now see, geometry is fully defined. Exit. Shaded edge, take the normal position. You can hide this sketch plane 5. Now here we need create one more plane. Plane, select this curve and select this end point. Now you can see a perpendicular plane here. Okay, now choose this plane number 6, sketch. Choose center rectangle and draw a rectangle in this point. This dimension also keep same. Width, horizontal width 8 millimeter and vertical 5 millimeter. Exit. Again go to feature, sweep to boss base. Now the same concept, sketch, and this is the path. Okay, that's it. Fillet. Choose full round fillet, fillet 1, here in fillet 1, 3 faces, fillet 2 also 3 faces, fillet 3 also 3 faces, okay. Now that's it. Now let's hide this curve. Now this is our plane number 6, I think visible, just hide it. Now this is your solid body of bottle. We want to make some cutouts here, so we need to convert this face into surface. So do one thing, just go to surface tool, right click on command manager, select here surfaces, go to surface, choose here on option knit surface, select this surface. We want to convert this surface, solid surface, into surface. Gap control, knitting tolerance, it's by default. Okay, now at the top you will see there are two bodies. See, surface, this is the surface and this is the full solid body. Now here we will do some modification. So let's try with front plane, sketch. Ellipse. For this, do one thing, draw a center line from bottom to this. This is the curve number 1 we made with the help of curve 1. So choose curve 1, show. So you can merge with this curve. See, it's merge. Now try ellipse. Exit. Let's define this ellipse. S 60 millimeter. Changing value invalid geometry. Okay. Let's take. Do one thing. Exit. And here we need to create some relation. These two points make vertical. Select these three points. Horizontal relation. Now try. S 60 millimeter and 90 millimeter. Go to surface, select extruded boss base, 100 millimeter and condition mid plane. Okay, now see, we want to cut inside surface and outside we will keep as it is. I'll show you why exactly. Let's choose here trim surface. Here trim, select this body, and surfaces we want to remove. So select this inside surface and backside surface. Natural standard, okay. That's it. Hide. Now again choose front plane, a sketch. Center line, draw a center line. Select the line. Exit. Select first. First select the center line for construction purpose. Now select both the end point and center line. Symmetric. Okay, let's define this. S 40 millimeter. S 130 millimeter and distance from bottom point, extreme bottom, 30 millimeter. Okay, choose your mirror, select this line, mirror against vertical line. Okay, select sketch fillet, radius 20 millimeter, select these two ends. Okay, this one keep must be outside of body because we want to trim some surfaces here. Go to surface, extruded boss base, 110 millimeter, mid plane. Now it covers the bottle. Okay, now here choose trim surface. This is the main trim tool and remove selection. So this selection we want to remove this surface. Okay, hide. Now this is the surface, body is balanced. Other this, you can see this area is removed. Now here we want to cut one more surface, so we will do the same thing. Front plane, sketch, normal, and comes down. Extrude surface 1. Select the fillet, this is sketch, this is ellipse we created in our surface extrude 1. Choose offset, keep 24 millimeter, ओके, सेंटर लाइन, ओके, एग्जिट। इफ यू विल चेक द डायमेंशन, इट्स ऑफसेट ऑफ दिस 124 मिलीमीटर। नाउ सी द हाफ हाइट 69 मिलीमीटर एंड विड्थ बिकम 108 मिलीमीटर। चूज ट्रिम एंटिटीज and trim this half circle. We want only half circle. Okay, go to surface, extrude surface, keep the same 110 millimeter mid plane. Okay, now again go to trim surface. Now here also we want to trim tool. This is the our main body and surface we want to remove. Select the top one, see. Okay, now hide this one. Now check which surface is balanced. This is the only mid surface is balanced. Other all surfaces we removed. Other you will not found this any surface. Here you will see only one body. Now we will create one more body. Select this surface. See, we selected trim surface here. Choose thickness. Now this surface is selected. Select this upper 2 millimeter thickness and merge result. Okay, look. Now here in bodies you will see two bodies. One is surface and one is fillet, the outer body. See, there is two bodies. So now we want to combine these two body. How we will do this one? Insert feature and here you will find combine option. Drop down this menu, solid bodies, choose fillet and thickness. See, whole body is selected. Choose your add. Okay, now check again. See here, in solid bodies you will find only one bodies, there is no two bodies. So this is the way why we separate and create a surface and make two body in one way. Let's hide this. Choose your fillet. One point five. Select this corner. Select one by one all the outer edges. One point five actually. And this side. Total four number of edges are here. Select. Okay. Again choose fillet. Now this time select inside surface. Keep 1.5 as it is. Selected, which one is balanced? The upper one. Now the all edges selected. Okay, fillet 0.5 millimeter. I'll choose this edge. Two, three, the same way. Oh, it's 0.5 millimeter. Oh, we forget to cancel this one. We forget to mirror this one. choose front plane, feature, mirror, and here you will select swept one, fillet one, then swept two, fillet four, swept three, fillet five. You can see the preview. Okay, see, now try fillet. 0.5 we kept. Here you will find multiple number of option. Let's try. Okay, this one looks how many edges? No, there are too many edges created. Cancel it and again choose separate. Let's choose separately. It's not big deal for us. These things make your model realistic. That's why we are doing that much effort. Okay, we selected six edges. Oh, that's it. If you like to add some plastic color or something like this, polished ABS, later we will render it. Now it's time to create some thread here. So select this face plane and create one plane just 5 mm below the surface. Choose your flip surface. Okay, select this plane number 7, sketch. Select the surface, convert entity. Now this surface is converted. Go to feature, curve. Here you will find option helix and spiral, height and revolution, constant. Let's define our pitch, our thread path. So height we will keep 10, revolution 3.5 35, 45 degree clockwise. That's the perfect. Okay, height path. Now plane, select this curve and select this point. We want to create a perpendicular point. Okay, now select this plane, sketch. Okay, now this way is selected. So let's choose here line. Connected. Now horizontal, mix horizontal, vertical, center line, select this point line to the midpoint. Okay, and select both the lines equal. Point 0.5 1 millimeter. Point 0.2 millimeter. Select the center line, make relation horizontal. That's it. One 1 millimeter. Okay. Select this end point and this curve pierce. That's the important thing here. Okay. Select both the end point and center line, symmetric. Now that's perfect. Point 5. 1 point actually 0.25. Okay. Hide. Go to fillet, feature, sweep to boss base. Now select here profile and choose this path. Now you can see the preview. Okay. Just hide the path. So this is your simple thread. So the bottle is almost ready. The last thing is balance shell command. Thickness 1.25 actually. Select this surface, upper surface only. Okay. Now we will see the bottle. Look inside. See, it took the shape of inside. See. So this is our simple water bottle. We will give some beautiful color and you will see how it looks. Just go to appearance and scene. We will give some glass, like brown glass, and go to SolidWorks, add in PhotoViv 360 render tool. Even render tool, you can right click on command manager and choose here also, and choose here integrated preview. It will ask you add camera and everything, skip, just select continue camera on or perspective. Now it rendered it here and we will see a beautiful image of look. This is the render view of glass bottle, water glass bottle. See, it looks beautiful. This is the actual render image. If you are going to render it, it shows you the exactly this one. We did in this is the integrated preview. So let's save this one. Desktop, create folder, water bottle. Or even only bottle is also enough, not a water bottle. Bottle, save. Now let's make the cap for this bottle. Plastic cap we will make it. It looks, see, very beautiful bottle. If you will rotate, it will again reset. So just unchecked. See, this is this. Cancel it. Here, let's do the next part. Bottle cap. So let's start with front plane sketch. Draw a circle and let's keep the diameter 51 millimeter and extrude 24 millimeter mid plane. Okay. Choose shell, select the bottom face, 2 millimeter. Okay, look at this top plane sketch, normal. Now here we want to create a cap. Let's choose the line, select the end point, let's define this 10-20 millimeter fillet. Keep radius 8 millimeter and select the one corner. Okay. Extruded boss base. Mid plane. 3.5. Keep the thickness 3.5 millimeter. Let's choose fillet. Here choose full round fillet. Now select one face. Select in second face we have three faces. So select these three faces in second. And the third one is opposite. Okay. Now look, this is the full round fillet. One millimeter top surface. Okay. That's it. Top plane, a sketch. Corner rectangle, let's define this 1 by 2 millimeter and let's make the distance from this inside wall 3.25 millimeter. Center line, draw a vertical center line. Revolve boss base. Okay, now we created inside a ring a wall. Select this face, point 1 millimeter, a small radius. That's it. Now it's time to create the thread inside. How we will create a thread? Let's choose the back surface plane 7 millimeter. It's going downward, flip. Okay, select this plane one, if sketch, select the outer circle, convert entities, feature helix and spiral, height and revolution. Height let's say 16 millimeter. This is what we did for 4.5, 90 degree clockwise, and here we want tapered little. Keep 2 degree inside, not outside. Okay, look, hide. Plane, select curve and the end point. See, here going to create a perpendicular plane. Okay, select this plane, plane 2, sketch, take the normal position. Select your line. Choose this midpoint and this midpoint. Exit vertical. Let's define this 1 millimeter, 0.5 millimeter, 0.8 millimeter. fill it 0.3 millimeter. Select this corner and this corner. Yes. Okay. Okay. Here choose dimension, define from bottom line 2.75 millimeter. Because this is the end point. Exit. Shift to boss base. The profile selected, just select the path. Now look at the view. Okay, hide the plane. So inside thread we created in cap. Now in top we will make some sketch name. Oh, sorry. Make sure it is equal in all directions. Make sure it's horizontal. Let's define this 3 millimeter. Text, choose the line and here write CAD CAM center. Use document font unchecked and here we will choose Gabriela regular. Go to points 48, select OK. It's too big. 28. Okay, that's fine. 28 CAD CAM. That's look fine. Even there is a chance manually 32. Oh, that's fine. Now just go to insert feature. Exit. Then here you'll find wrap command. Select wrap. Deboss. Select here sketch. Sketch already selected. Here we need to select this surface. Reverse direction. Point 0.5 millimeter, select OK. Now look, keep 0.1, make the depth more, fill it 0.05. here we will select all the inside surfaces. So this is our cap. Let's define material. Normal material, dark, That's fine. It looks suitable for our bottle. Okay. Dark. Okay. Now save this bottle. Part 2 cap. Now let's assemble this one. So directly go to make assembly from parts. Select here bottle cap. Plain white. Insert bottle. Rotate the bottle. Okay, choose mat. Select the bottle cap outer surface and this surface. Make relation concentric. Now select this top face of the cap. Cancel it. Let's take it out the take it out the bottle better. Matte inside this face and this upper face of bottle. Okay. Now here we fixed our bottle. So this is the simple water bottle, not simple water bottle actually. This is a nice looking bottle. Let's adjust. Now just go to render tool and here select integrated preview. Now here we can see the real view of this bottle, plastic, sorry, glass bottle and cap. Now look, it looks a beautiful bottle. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. If you have any comment, just write down below. I'll try to answer each and every question. Thanks for watching.